easy clean car and van wash, where your clean wash is our goal.
Lunch. Run it again with hot dogs, fries, burgers, and much more. For the two-point conversion, try those daily specials. Run right in and you will win the game. Only car you score at Wendy's Lunch. Do it again. Just right for lunch or any time. It's Wendy's Lunch. 2402 Wilmington Road, Newcastle.
The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
BSB, Big Shot Bobs are the wings for me. 50 flavors, make it right you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bobs will be your favorite place, just like me.
Hello and welcome to Lawrence County 45 weather. And well, after last night's cloudy low of 38, how are things looking for your work week? Well, yesterday, as you looked outside, sunshine abound as blue skies and just a great picture there. Now, here's why. When you look at radar and you come up and there are the Great Lakes, you see clearing. Now, there's that rain up in Wisconsin, almost Canada, some cloudy skies and no precipitation directly to our west. That's going to mean a good thing. So here you go. Last night, cloudy and 38. Now, your Tuesday, hey, increasing clouds, 66 for a high, but you're going to see some peaks of sun, so not so bad. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy and 48, 30% chance of rain. Bops you into Wednesday, mostly cloudy and 66, again, 30% chance of rain, so it's not a washout, folks. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy and 51. How about that temperature being a little higher in the evening? Then here comes Thursday, mostly cloudy, high of 71. Now, the bad news, there's 50% chance of rain, so you're probably going to get a little wet that day. And as you go into Thursday night, mostly cloudy, overnight low 52. Your Friday, sunshine 62. There is a 40% chance of rain. Friday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 38. Now Saturday, sunshine and 57. Saturday night, partly cloudy, 41. And then your Sunday, sunshine and 57. Now you have an outside possibility of rain on Sunday. We'll keep our eye on it. Friday, you have a shot where you could get rain, but mostly warmer temperatures and sunshine following us through the better part of the week, except for maybe Thursday. Now, that was Lawrence County 45 weather We're going to take this break and hear from these great sponsors who would like to hear from you.